breaking news.
And that breaking news is a grass fire causing evacuations near Ruidoso this afternoon.
The Benito Fire Department saying the Chance Fire was first reported around 12:30. That's near Chance Loop and Spring Canyon in the Cedar Creek area. Evacuations are active right now for those two roads. So we're being told, please stay out of the way of first responders there. We'll let you know if the fire grows on air and online.